What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions. Of course, you already know. And we're about to watch episode 7 of Mayfair Witches. It's almost coming to an end, guys. Another one's gonna bite the dust. But yeah, let's hop right into it. Y'all know how I do. Bruh, you trapped.
Arjuna, get me out of here.
I wonder what happened to her. Pregnant? I think she's pregnant. Yep, that's what that means. Yeah, and the daughter, or I'm pretty sure it's the daughter. That is going to be the one that wants the necklace. Wow. They whooped her ass and put her in a cage. Wow. You better go find your boyfriend. Oh no, you went back to the house. Hey man. Yeah. She's pregnant. Oh, she died. I thought that's what she was gonna say. She ain't even home, bro. How the fuck you not know that? What type of fucking parent are you? Apparently, not a good one. I don't like this house. Angel, Earth Angel, please be mine. I always sing that when I hear a song that reminds me of that. Such a good song. Yeah, she wants some black cake for real. No. She all right. She's
big day. Today we have a chance to get real solid proof of witchcraft. An actual witch on video. Nobody's ever caught that. And if we get it, no more hiding in the shadows. We will take this movement to the next level. And that's not just any tarot card reading little Wiccan down there either. That is a Mayfair. That is a legacy witch that our friend Keith here introduced us to. The real deal.
Real deal, Holyfield.
So, how are we gonna?
What?
The old fashioned way, Keith. Threat of death. The only thing that ever drew the truth out of a witch. Fire.
What about the right fuel?
Excuse me?
Lighter fluid and gasoline is gonna leave all in behind.
Ah.
What we need is the thermite. Not a word to get some.
What we need is some thermite. How the hell do I know that you knew, man? I knew he knew where to get thermite. Oh, now you're scared. Because he doesn't want you. No, he didn't. He ain't choose not one of y'all motherfuckers. Not one of you motherfuckers he chose. Come on. Cyprian. I think that's his name.
Serve my purpose. Why keep me here? I am no threat to you, right?
She doesn't want you. She doesn't want to be domesticated. Why would a lion want to be a house cat?
I would never do that to her.
Of course you would. You already have. You want to control her power. You want to suppress her true desires. To conform to your basic human morality.
While you force your way into her head. Force her to commit to your will.
No, I enact her wishes, and she wishes for power.
If you're willing to give her power, it is only because her power will strengthen you.
Of course it will. I am a part of her just as she's a part of me. We're bound together.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't see it yet, but she will. And in her hour of greatest need, it's me that she'll call for.
What have you done?
What the fuck? Oh no.
Why do you still exist? Will any of this?
Don't let her die.
You should have stayed away. But even as a little boy, you couldn't help yourself, could you? You had to walk by the house. You had to know what was happening inside.
Yeah.
Goodbye,
Cyprian. You gotta grab the fucking necklace, man. Don't do it. Don't do it. There's only one way out of there. Yeah, she ain't there.
Hey. My family, we're not witches, but we do have money. And if you help me, you, woman to woman.
You know what's crazy? There's probably people out there that finding witches and burning them.
Mayfair Auto Parts. Glenn and me spent 17 years here. Cardboard. Then you shut us down. Outsourced our jobs. Woke up one morning. Didn't have a paycheck. Didn't have health insurance. Our daughter Jenny was at your hospital. Halfway through her chemotherapy.
Sorry, but that wasn't me.
It was your family.
Yeah. Wait, if you really want to be, if you want to talk the talk, I guarantee your family made money off of black people, so. No, can't really say that to her. All right, bro. Here we go. There we go. I bet that tastes bad. Hopefully you wake up, brother. Wake up. What the fuck? No one knew there was a problem. Ash was trying to keep me away from her. Something is happening right now, but I don't know where.
Good thing I do. I'll drive.
Bruh, this man just came out of a coma and he's ready to go. You know, when people wake up, they ain't ready to go. I ain't. It might be. Oof.
Show us your magic.
I'm not a witch. You're making a mistake.
You're lying. We all heard you call out to someone out in those woods.
That was a prayer my mother taught me.
Oh, a prayer. Good. Well, if you worship God, come clean.
God damn. Oof.
She's doing it. She's doing it.
Oof. Oh, you want shoulder hit. Shoulder hit. You're good. I mean, oh. Oh! You fuck. Oof. Yeah, that's over with. Shit, it's over with. Don't do it. Don't. Damn. She could have did it herself. She could have ran out there and did the little mind thing. It's all right. Oh, that's crazy. Hey, tell me why when she was saying that shit, bro, it felt like that shit had weight to it, bro. I was like, damn. She's a great fucking actor. Actress. Man, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing the finale. Yeah, this is actually like this is good. It's not as good as Vampires in the Vampires in Brooklyn, Interview with the Vampire. That one had more action in it. This one is more story driven. That's fine. I like a little bit more action. It's getting more action-y at the end. That's fine, too. But, you know, it's all good. You know, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching.